Spoko. Zobaczmy, co my tutaj jeszcze mamy ciekawego. New York, status offline, last contact. O kurde. Okej. Aha. Spoko. Nic więcej nie ma. Co tu mamy? Epsilon 2201. Najbliższy 2202. O! Okej. 2203.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared, Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so... yeah.
What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh, fuck. Okej. Okay. Było nieoczekiwane. Zginąłem? Chyba nie. What the?
What the hell? How is this possible?
What? No proszę. Okej. Okay. Muzyczka już mi się nie podoba. No dobra, jesteśmy tutaj ten.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Zeppelin transport. Okay. No shuttle? Okay. Dobra, biegać można. Więc źle nie jest. Networking, dobra. Ciekawe się robi. Głęboko jesteśmy, kurde. Na samym dnie. O.
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on, you got the power automated, right? The plant is safe. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Dobra. O-o. O-o. Coś by było. Dobra. Spierdzielam od tego czerwonego. On nie jest przyjazny chyba. Absidon. Oh, hello there. Może on mnie zaprowadzi gdzieś? Maluszku, maluszku, prowadź. Ja nie wiem, gdzie mam iść. Siemka, siemka. Dobra, idziemy tutaj. Okej. Coś tu chyba jest. Gdzie mam iść w ogóle? Nic nie ma. Może tutaj coś? Kurde. A, tu już byliśmy. Co, pozostaje nam tutaj ta druga. Nic więcej. A, bo i nie. O-o. Tu To też nie jest raczej przyjaźnie nastawione. Okej, no gdzie trzeba iść, kurde, gówno widać normalnie. Gdzieś zapewne tutaj, tylko gdzie dokładnie. Dobra, może tutaj coś jest? O. 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 Dobra, jesteśmy chyba na miejscu. Trafiliśmy chyba. Spawarka się przyda. Shuttle Station. No, spoko. Wchodzimy, wchodzimy. Okej.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Nice.
Where did I get a flashlight?
No właśnie. Skąd mamy tę latarkę?
Jackie? Come in, Theta. Good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Somehow. No dobrze. Tak jakoś naprawią. Tędy pewnie nie przejdziemy. Czy może? Nie, to jest wyłączone. No pozostaje nam tylko ta droga, no. Dużo mówić. Wielkie roboty, które chcą się zabić. Ciekawe. O, o, o. O.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Amy needs help. Co będziemy się przejmować, nie? Potrzebujemy prądu. Wszystko jest elegancko. I tyle. Co będziemy się przejmować, kurde, jednym życiem. Jakaś maszyna wpompowała w nią w coś. Już sądzić, że kurde będę ją ratował. Ale to nadal nie działa. To działa. Dziękujemy. O, on co mi pomógł? Okej. Czy jeszcze mamy? Nie. No, stand by. Magiczny guzik? Okej. Jedziemy. Do Lambdy chyba mieliśmy, tak? Jechać coś na stylu, nie? Jesteśmy. Jesteśmy tutaj. No, tutaj mieliśmy jechać, tak jest. Idziemy do Lambdy. Co, nie możesz przewinąć streama do przodu? Bo to nie jest YouTube, niestety. To nie jest YouTube. A przydałaby się w sumie taka funkcja na Twitchu, nie? Musisz przewijać. Your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together they are able to produce, assemble... Ach, te pikseloza, nie? Coś to chyba się nie znał na renderowaniu. Już się dźwięk szwankuje. Jeszcze jakieś cenzury? To YouTube? Oj, dziękujemy za informację. Eta. 50 sekund, no spoko. Teraz coś tam pewnie wyskoczy na pyska. Damn. Byłem blisko. Coś nam na pyska wyskoczy. Znaczy to my wpadliśmy na coś. Dziękujemy za przyjaźń. Tak. Można się było tego spodziewać. Trzeba z buta przejść. Co to? Telefon dzwoni?
Simon, are you there?
Yes.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. Just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Okay.
Catherine? You okay?
Chyba nie jest z nią w porządku, tak jak z nami. Ej, zobaczmy co my tu w ogóle mamy. A znowu mamy pika pika. Ła! Ej!
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
O-o. No i co dalej? No, to jest takie wielkie, że ja tego nie... Aha. Ja, tu idzie strumyk. Co, mam iść strumykiem? Nie. To jest exit jakiś. Nie. Okay. Daj się spoko. Spoko, dobra, tu mamy to. I tu mamy Omni klucz, dobra.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the Omni tool back in the shuttle.
Już czuję, że tutaj coś będzie. Oj, będzie, będzie. Jak to było, bo co to było? Ale nie podobało mi się to wcale. Nic za nic. Nic za nic. No, ale przynajmniej mamy Omni klucz. Otworzymy się? Powinno się otworzyć, nie? O. O, jeszcze drobinkę. Jak miło. Nie proszę się zbytnio wysilać. W sumie i dobre. Dobra, chodźmy za światełkami. Idziemy w dobrym kierunku, przynajmniej tak mi się wydaje. O, lambda. Lambda. O-o. Już mi goni. Hello, nie goni mnie. A nie, nie goń mnie. Musi ja obraz, kurde, rwie. No i dotarliśmy. No i znowu. Jakoś zbyt dużo strasznych rzeczy nie ma, nie? Fabuła przynajmniej jest dość ciekawa. Ale zarazem jestem trochę zasmucony tym faktem, że nie ma zbyt dużo straszków. O! Jesus Christ. A jest, ale mi teraz szczery oblazły. Odnośnie jumpscare'ów. Fuck my life! Było. Jesus Christ.
Terminal
27 activated. Oh, you found an omnipole. Very handy. Ale mnie to zdzieliło, kurde.
There you are, upright and everything.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for plan B. What's plan B? Oh, the Omnitool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omnitool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try.
Dobra.
I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, well, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am He came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, Phylon.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Check
the computer in the other room.
What was I said before?
Are you from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Okej. Kolej, jak nie wiem co. Że mnie źle dostał po głowie.
You really need to stop drawing attention to yourself. Simon, I think it's back. Be careful. Don't know if you can take another hit.
Pierdziele.
Say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Od razu zdrowszy. Spoko.
What happened before? That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Okej, okay. Tu są jakieś...
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Red Ark, spoko. Opinion pool... Play?
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this.
Alright.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally we have something to do, am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about... the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not gonna be easy.
Okay.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is... just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Spoko.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Spoko. Schematy, dobra. How would you describe your physical condition? Co? A, dobra, nie, dobra, dobra, dobra. Spoko. Of your new condition? How do you think this new existence will be a life worth living? Okay. Would you rather to be removed from the project and accept death? Okay. Okay. Ark tracker, dobra, co tu mamy?
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
What? Oh. Machine dissector, okay. Disco. O! Idealnie. Tutaj pewnie będzie bardziej. O, blisko byłem. O! Jeszcze? Oczywiście, że na samym końcu. Czemu by nie?
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Okay.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Aha, dobra.
Don't forget to take me along. The Omni tool.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Co tu mamy ciekawego? Nic nie ma ciekawego. Nikt mi nie napadnie? Nie. Mam nadzieję.
Can I pull the Omni-tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Okej. I co teraz? Gdzie? Aha, dobra. Czyli musimy wyjść tędy. W jakim układzie? I znowu do wody. Access granted. Dobra. Tu jest coś. O, no proszę.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Nope.
Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great. Okay.
Okay. Jakieś mapa albo coś? Nie, to nie ma mapy. No dobra. Idziemy tędy. Lądowisko? W tym stylu chyba. No dobra. Fuck! Fuck, odwali się ode mnie, Jakieś gówno za mną łazi, ja pierdzielę. Otwieraj, otwieraj. Access granted. No i co mi tutaj daje? Tu nic nie ma, nie? Nie, to też jest dobre. A, dobra, tu jest drobina. Nie urwała. Dobra. Coś tu będzie. Coś tu będzie, powiadam wam. A pójdzie. Fok. Ale kurde ciary. Wejście. Jep, drabineczka jest. Jest drabinka. Wyżej raczej nic nie ma. Otwieraj mi te drzwi.